Luke snapping a woman right now.
No.
All right, fellas, it's currently 10:51. Luke and I got off at 10. We barely made it here because it's so rainy right now. This cat just broke the ATM.
Yeah.
Bro's been standing there for like 5 minutes. All right, Luke, what's the current conditions outside, dude?
Devastating.
Disappeared.
Yeah, guys, Luke and I actually work at the same place, though, so it's dope. We get off at the same time, everything. Yeah.
That's wonderful.
I'm gonna double check there's a Mario toy in there, because there's a good chance there is.
There better be. No worries, though.
The dopest dude at the McDonald's drive-thru, he was, like, messing with us and stuff. Like, he was making a bunch of funny jokes. Luke was like, he got a Happy Meal. The guy asked, what kind of sauce would you like in this meal? And Luke said Szechuan sauce. That guy was like, you win. All right, we're gonna go talk to him right now.
Hello.
Hi, thank you for choosing McDonald's. Will you be using our mobile app today?
I will not.
Order when you're ready.
All right.
Six and a half hours later.
You guys have Mario Happy Meals?
Yes, we do.
Oh, man. Do they come with, like, what kind of Mario toys do they have?
Honestly, I don't really know, but it has, like, a little Mario figure on it.
Oh, that's badass. Can I just get a hot and spicy McChicken?
Yeah.
All right. And then two Sprites. Actually, one Sprite.
Are they large, medium, small?
Do you guys have an extra small option for drinks?
No, we don't.
Oh. Are you still there?
Oh, yeah. This mic is weird.
Oh, okay. No worries. What was that?
My mic's like weird.
Oh.
He's kind of cute.
Who?
I'm like, did you want one with Happy Meals?
Nah. Uh-huh. I just think they're cool.
Yeah.
How are you?
I'm alright. How about you?
I'm good. I'm chilling.
That's good.
Yeah.
You want a free toy or what?
Yeah.
I bet.
All right.
Hold on. Don't get the pipe one.
Oh, yeah. What?
The pipe one.
Sorry. What's it?
He said. He's. What'd you say? You got piped?
No, I said
okay.
I don't.
That's it.
All
right. Dude, we got a free toy, baby.
Let's go.
I passed it. Yeah.
Look at that, dude. Thank you. I don't know where he went. We have to go through again.
What?
We have to go through again.
Why?
They didn't give me the free toy.
Third time's the charm, baby.
Thank you for your visit, but we are currently closed.
No! No! No!
We're open.
Oh, you're open?
Yeah,
no
shit.
Alright, I got promised a free toy.
Boy, is it
not in there? No. Wait, it's in the bag?
Yeah, it's in the bag.
Oh, I didn't even check it. Thank you.
For some on the other side. I never ever put a for the money, gotta get it when it come to mind. Lately I feel like it's me versus me. Don't see competition. Why
possibly the worst spicy chicken sandwich I've ever had. But I love the guy. Cause where's my free toy? I don't know where my free toy is!
Luke specifically told him not to give me the pipe one. And Luke also has the pipe one.
You also told him that I got piped.
You did.
Alright, fellas, we're gonna get out. We're gonna go to Walmart right now. I need my wallet.
Yeah, we're gonna go try to talk to some people.
I gotta interview some people, man.
Interview some people, do a school project or two.
Just let me take a selfie.
Yeah. I'd kiss you.
Dude.
Are you okay?
As that lady was throwing shade at me, apparently she tried to tell me this is not a playground, which is fucking Walmart, bro.
I think it might have gotten that in the video.
You better have gotten that in the video. Please get some spankings out there in the video if you didn't get that in the video.
He's a little dungeon for me.
Here, guys, apparently this is not a playground. I think she saw Luke recording or something, but that low key hurt, bro. I clapped my elbow on the ground.
Okay, Rick.
Did you hear that?
Sir,
I should have looked at that lady and been like, start crying.
You should have, dude.
Oh my god, Look how disgusting my jacket is, guys. This shit is nasty. I cannot believe that.
I think you look cute. Seems pretty cool, but is it like big enough?
No, it's not big enough. Record me clapping your ass in soccer? No. No, sir.
I do have my cleats. It's over. It's over. Oh. Oh, shit. Shit, I just accidentally poked him in the... All
right, guys, so we're at it. About a 5-star one level here. Just kidding. Yeah. We're at probably like a...
2-star.
At least a 2-star.
I'd say we're at it.
We're going to get out of here. Two might star. Go to the other Walmart, a couple more stores.
Why did your camera do that? That was weird.
All right, I'm at my local Fred Meyer. The thing about Fred Meyer, I respect Fred Meyer employees. I respect Fred Meyer way more. So I'm not going to go in there, do no dumb pranks on him. All right, so Luke's going through a situation. He thought the girl that was helping me just now was absolutely a cutie pie, but he won't go ask her for her number. So I'm going to go ask her for him.
What?
What do you mean you're going to ask her? No. Hold on.
Fine, if you think you can do it, then do it.
Okay.
No.
You just told me to.
Okay.
She said, for the friend you were just with? I said, yeah. She said, isn't he a kid? I said, he's literally 18. And she said, well, he has to come ask me himself then.
No, I know you're capping.
No, I know
you're capping.
Dude, she wants you to go ask her, bro.
I know you're capping.
She wants you to go ask her.
No.
Look at yourself in the mirror. Is that who you want to be? No, I'm not going to ask the cute girl for a number.
No, did you really?
Yes. See, dude, on Gizzle, bro.
You said on Gizzle last time.
Okay, but that was different. To fill out so I could go in and get my Fred Meyer rewards card set up, and we're gonna use that as an excuse to go in, and Luke's gonna ask for her number while we're in there.
I'm not gonna ask for her number.
Just bro. Ask for her number. He thinks just wants to go home and watch Too Hot to Handle.
I do.
We're gonna go turn this slip in, and I put my number on there. I'm gonna be like, my number's on there just in case you want to like text it or whatever, but you're gonna be butthurt if she does.
Yes. She's gonna be like, beast on or something.
I know she did respond. Why is everyone your girl? Hmm? Why do you call, why, Luke claims everyone, and so I can't have anyone, bro.
You can fucking have her, I don't care.
I did.
Never ran from a now I ain't never. If I did, cut my legs out right now. I ain't never been with the talk, snitch talk, always talking about his fault. Yeah, I'm
blanket. Look at your blanket, bro. Tinkerbell.